you turn on red in Chicago, you're getting a ticket for
the cameras they have in the intersection are there for only thieves.
Flash, flash, flash. And you are going to owe your
when
ticket.
All you did was turn on red. They set you up.
When
you get in front of the judge, of course he'll drop
but
the case.
They got your ass in front of them and they still will get
paid
in your face.
They sit up and plan ways to mentally bring us
they
down.
They built shit on stolen land and they treat us like
turning on red can be dangerous to your fucking
health.
All we're doing is making it easier for our masters to obtain.
When
I saw a car turn right, the camera went flash. You sped through
that light.
Fucked up because Buddy thought that flash was
when
for
he
another.
Gets that picture in the mail, he's gonna be one sick sucker.
He'll pay it because he doesn't have the time to
or
he'll not pay it. And to the city, his vehicle will be
lost. I don't understand why people keep hollering about a god when we got an evil motherfucking boss.
I'm off.